Grizzly bear trapping in Grand Teton National Park is underway. The trapping is required under the Endangered Species Act to monitor the grizzly population in the greater Yellowstone ecosystem. Areas where traps have been set will be marked with bright warning signs. The public needs to stay out of the area.